Is this the courthouse?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
May I go in?
I can't let you in. It's full.
It's full. No, no seats.
Jammed. We've got two great cases.
So I can't get in?
No, not a chance. Unless Monsieur is a public official. There's a seat reserved for them right beside the judge. Best seat in the house.
I'm the mayor of Vigo.
Honor, Monsieur le Maire.
Welcome, sir. Thank you.
Continue the examination.
You pretend to be simple. So, I give you a simple question to answer. Are you or are you not the convict, Jean Valjean?
In the first place... What's the first place?
Answer the question.
You're wicked. That's what I was going to say. Only I forgot your name. I'm a man who... Oh, what's the word for it? I'm one of those who doesn't eat every day. I'm hungry, that's the word.
You've already been found guilty of poaching. Answer the prosecutor's question.
Did he ask a question?
Are you or are you not Jean Valjean?
You say I was born in Favrol. That's very clever, telling me where I come from. It's more than I know. My parents were tramps.
Monsieur le Président, in view of the shrewdly contrived denials of the accused, who is trying to pass himself off as an idiot, I call the witness Brevet to the stand.
So ordered.
Brevet, I remind you that what you say may destroy a man's life. You must be absolutely certain of your testimony.
My memory is good. The best thing I have.
The accused will rise. Do you recognize this man?
Yeah. I was the first to recognize him. So I ought to get credit.
Never mind who was first. Who is he?
That's Jean Valjean. We served 19 years together in prison. He looks older, of course. Looks stupider, too. That's probably age.
Monsieur le Président, I call the convict...
You may step down.
Lombard, to the stand.
The accused should remain standing.
I repeat my warning. A man's life can be destroyed by your answer. Do you recognize the accused?
I can't help but recognize him. We did 5 years on one chain. What's the matter with you, eh? No hello? Eh? Do you miss me, eh?
Hello? I call Bertin to the stand. I warn you as well. Your answer can ruin a man. Do you recognize the accused?
Yeah. He's Jean Valjean.
Monsieur le Président. May I address the court?
Yes, yes, certainly, Monsieur le Maire.
Brevet, Lombard, Bertin, look at me. Do you recognize me?
I recognize you, Brevet. You were an informer in Toulon. I see you're still a snitch.
Valjean.
Hello, Brevet. And you, Lombard, don't look at my fancy clothes. Don't look at my scraped chin. Look at my eyes. You're cool.
calls yourself godless, right? You've got a scar on your left shoulder. I gave it to you the night you tried to kill me, remember? When I pinned you over the stove? It is you. Show the court your scar.
Bertin, the hollow of your left arm. There's a date tattooed, 1789, the year of the revolution. Show them! I know these men, Monsieur le Président, and they know me. I am the man you want. I am Jean Valjean.
Hey, it's him!
Oh, my God!
Monsieur le Maire, I know you to be a kind man.
A kind?
This!
A kind man? When I was in prison, I was as ignorant and mean and devious as these men here, but not kind. And I wish I could keep my mouth shut and let this poor wretch suffer for me. But continue with the investigation, monsieur. You will find further proof that I am Valjean.